Okay, here's a sequencing up and down, ascending, descending lick I just made up on the first string. Slow, it's... Now if we, that was in the key of F, by the way. Now if we did it down the strings, let's see what that is. So then it's changing strings, it's gonna be. There's the little trick that I've been practicing a little bit for a few years here. Going up. See here. So it's two notes in a row. Ends on the G, we're in the key of F. So we're gonna have to play two notes in a row. Now, I've been practicing that a little bit too, but that's the shit, man. Start slamming my wrist around, but trying to keep it like this, you know, nice and relaxed. 3 minutes later.